New editing PC build, let's get to it. The stars of the show, we got an i9, 64 gigs of DDR5 RAM, two M.2 NVMe drives, Z690. We're gonna build it inside of a 7000X case. Oh, and a 4090.